Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead. Guys just passed the fuselage of a cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Because Emmeline told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you.
Both of you, shut up!
Coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Charge exposed. Rogue agent detected. Hostile shock trap detected. Hostile restore hive detected. Hostile assault turret detected. Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent out of action.
It's hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head. Help me, please! I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else. These guys are insane. You have to get me out of here.
Agent Charge compromised.
I hope you burn this whole place to the ground.
You're coming up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Those outside have sacrificed themselves for you.
Almost back that agent.
Bound to be expecting you. What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Exposed to melee.
their leader and their stronghold, the outcasts are gonna be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.